We leave you this Sunday morning far from the storm, in the dry and tranquil sands of Arizona's Painted Desert.